This makes the help you to make the best hamburgers. You see this right here? And you season it in your hamburger meat and you put in your hamburgers, and it's going to be amazing.